Keith Skills. He is a mathematician and economist. He is a professional cellist. He is a very, very serious kayaker. And his wonderful donor over there was an Olympian, a donor Olympian kayaker in the Sydney. The journalist told me today something else. He's not satisfied with all these various professions. He told me today he wants to go to medical school.
Oh,
you're never too old.
Never too old. Right.
Look at Dr. Dedovich. The guy's only 95. He's still learning.
He wants to go to medical school. And this guy with this brain up here and the kidney down here, he can do anything. All right, thank you. And I want to stand, we give a special clap for the donor.
Yes.
All right, all yours, Benjamin.
So I'll perform the first suite for solo cello by Johann Sebastian Bach. It takes about 25 minutes. If you find that's too long for you, feel free to say, yeah, I'm bored. We'll see then maybe a couple of very short pieces just for fun.
You can take your mask off if you're more comfortable.
Oh, yes. That'd be nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.